They were on the march then in 1978. They filled our minds with hate. They deceived the nation in the name of religion, and soon it was too late. When the soldiers came, we were on the run, our lives forever changed. That was no solution.